2-1 pitch. Chipper Jones has it skipped by him. One run is home. Here comes Sheffield to score. And they're going to wave Conine around as well. The play at the plate. The ball gets through Perez and 3 runs score on a ball that very well could have been fielded by Chipper Jones. Maddox defense betraying him here in the first.
Bob, you're exactly right. The one thing you have to do is knock the ball down in this situation. Chipper tries to make the play. Watch, he gets there, but he doesn't smother it. He tries to come up with it. You've got to throw your body at that ball. You can't let it go down the line with the bases loaded. If you knock it down, only one run will score. Instead, 3 score as they play very aggressive baseball. Good hustle by Conine.